number one. He said that Palestinian right, talk about that. He said that OIC should stand up, and this Donald Trump, when he took and signed, and then they make the third temple coin and giving tribute to Cyrus the Great, then Balfour, Prime Minister of England, who brought these Jews in 1948 and Balfour Declaration the second, and third, Donald Trump on the coin, and then he said that we should get this Palestine, Jerusalem, back as the capital of Palestine, then Israel. This I was shocked, alhamdulillah, mashallah, he was speaking so boldly about these things. It couldn't, you know, I don't expect anybody else has guts and courage to speak. That's why I salute him. This is, we have been talking, and this is the reason of OIC, to show your power and magnitude. Otherwise, what's the reason? What you're going to discuss there? It says organization, cooperation, Islamic. What do you want to discuss over there? Drink tea and discuss about the homes and discuss about our personal family issues? No. You talk about there's a collective, as the Prophet said, the whole Muslim is a jasad, one jasad, is one body. If somebody gets hurt, you will also feel the pain. He discussed beautifully and said, Golan Heights, bring it back. We should get it back, and we should give and restore the capital, Jerusalem, back to Palestinians, not to Israel. Then he discussed about Kashmir issue. All the time they're crying, you know. That's why Pandit Nehru, when he said that once we get the freedom from British and transfer of power, then we will see who's going to get separated in Shimla conference, who's going to get separated. And that is the reason when Muhammad Ali Jinnah got and he made a U-turn. He said that Hindus are incorrigible. He made a U-turn and he said that I can't trust these people, because Shimla conference was supposed to be that. Let us take the, you know, remove this British subjugation. And after that, after 10 years, we're going to get a separate land. Imagine that if Qaidiyaz and Muhammad Ali Jinnah, would have agreed with Pandit Nehru at that time. They are not giving you one chunk of Kashmir right now. Imagine how would they be giving you all of the land, the west side, Pakistan and the Bangladesh, you know what happened, how they got separated after that in 1970s. So imagine all these things, you know, lies, deceit, which is in them. So all these things, when you imagine that, that is the cause. So that's why he said that. What about Kashmir? Talk about it. Why don't you talk about that? Those people, you're killing innocent people. And then you're crying on the television. Oh, the issue of Kashmir is being settled. Settled where? In your own houses. It's settled. It's not settled. When a person needs the freedom, free them. You have no right to tell them that you're not. So you are same like that. That is why when this, you know, Benjamin Netanyahu came in India, all these Bollywood stars, you know, they were, you know, buttering him, buttering. All big, you know, stars. I don't want to say their names. And our people, Muslims, are watching their movies. And they were supporting that tyrant. And they were supporting him. Imagine that. So he said that we should bring those two countries back to these nations or the places back to the Muslims' power.